Hello, YouTubers. This is Jeff, the Maine surveyor here. I'm up here at Williams Reset. This is a geodetic survey marker up here at Portland Head. And I've got my total station set up. I'm going to backsight Spring Point ledge light, which is over there. And then I'm going to turn to Halfway Rock, which is there in the center of your screen, hard to see. I'm going to take measurements of the light tower and of the boathouse next to it. I may take some measurements of Ram Island ledge light right here. And then there is another lighthouse just beyond Halfway Rock I'm going to get some measurements on as well. And my source of information is from NGS. Last night I went to the website and I got these coordinates off the data sheets for these different points. So I'm on Williams Reset. There's Northings and Eastings and state plane coordinates, main west zone, Nat 83, and then I have these various lighthouses. So I'm gonna backsight this one, Spring Point Ledge Lighthouse, and then we'll turn angles to a few others and measure Halfway Rock. So I'll catch you a little bit later. So this is my backsight. I'm looking at Spring Point Ledge Light, and look how those windows and the door at the bottom all line up in my backsight crosshairs. That's very, very helpful. So that's my backsight, and I'm going to turn some angles. Okay, that's Halfway Rock Lighthouse right there, and the very tip top of the tower is splitting my double crosshairs. And you see there's another lighthouse off to the left of that, which I've never seen before because I've never looked at Halfway Rock from this high. I'm at over 72 feet up here. I've only looked at it from 6 feet and about 30 feet. So it's my first time looking at it from this height, and that's pretty interesting. So we're going to get some measurements here. I'm going to measure the height of Halfway Rock and the boathouse, and then I'm going to turn angles to that other lighthouse over there. Okay, now I'm going to turn angles to that lighthouse to the left of Halfway Rock. And we'll see how tall that is.